Okay.
You know.
What are you talking
about? You know, you and your significant other. Mm-hmm. You know. Most likely a woman.
What do you mean most likely? Dude, I don't switch it.
Okay.
I bat from one side of the plate, man. Don't be spreading that rumor.
Okay, but for all our gay brothers, most likely a woman.
Okay.
You know, women seem to predominantly have an issue with this. You know, you guys want to go out to eat, okay. You know, and she says, oh, I want to go get something to eat, and you guys have this long conversation.
Uh-huh.
And then you say, well, where do you want to get something to eat from? I don't know. Where do you want to get something to eat from? No, you came to me and asked me to get something to eat. So you must have to have a place that you're thinking about to eat from.
So you're talking about women being indecisive when it comes to choosing where to eat.
Yeah, very indecisive.
Oh, man. I've noticed that's happened to me on more than one occasion where, like, you're in the car. Hey, do you want to get something to eat? And you're like,
yeah, sure.
Yeah, I do. And you go, well, you know, since you brought it up, where do you want to go?
You're giving her the choice.
Yeah, you're like, well, where do you want to go? Do you want to go somewhere? I don't know. And then, hold on. And then they tell you, well, where do you want to eat? And then you go, all right, well, why don't we go to, why don't we go to this Chinese restaurant? I don't want to go.
No, because it'll make me fat. And, you know, I'm trying to lose weight. Okay, well then, why don't we go to this Mexican spot? You know, no, I don't feel like Mexican. Well, why don't we go to get hamburgers? Didn't I just tell you? No, I don't want to be fat. Okay, then you choose. Well, where do you want to go?
Yeah. Yes. Dude, isn't that the most frustrating thing sometimes, man, when you're trying to talk to them? It's like, come on, like, you're the one who brought up you want to eat. Isn't there a particular spot that you want to go to? It's just like they want to make you run down all the options, and then they're going to shoot down every option.
Like, you're their own personal Google. Yo, if I'm driving, at that point, all I can do is just grab my steering wheel and just grip it hard and just, like, grind my fists into the steering wheel because I'm like, okay, well, you know, okay. But it's like they give themselves way too many choices in their head,
uh-huh.
And they have no idea. They want you to be the gentleman, and just give them the choice. But whatever choice you make is always going to be the wrong choice.
Yeah, but then when you ask them if you know where they want to go, okay, you make the choice. Where do you want to go? I'm down to go wherever you want to go. I don't know. Then why did you bring it up? Why did you bring it up?
Yeah.
And like you said, if you're worried about getting fat, then stay home. Stay the fuck home. Anytime, dude, anytime you are going out to eat, they're covering the food in salt, grease, and lard.
Wherever you go.
And sugar. You're going to get fat no matter where you go.
Wherever you go.
Exactly. Well, I mean, unless it's like some fucking, you know, nuts and grain health food store.
You know,
some hippie store you're going to. Yeah, some dumb shit like that. Okay, yeah, then it's going to be healthy. But everywhere you go, whether it's a fucking regular restaurant, a fast food place, you are eating salt, butter, fat, and all that fucking shit, man.
That's why my fallback, where to make a good steak at. Like, if anything, I know certain places make a good steak, and that's where I want to go. Period.
Yeah, but they cover the steak in butter and all kinds of shit.
I don't give a motherfucking fuck. I want a good steak, some mashed potatoes, and some vegetables.
Okay, but is she going to want to do that? Because she's the one asking.
At that point, she has no choice.
She does.
No. I gave her the choices.
No matter what she says, you're just going to go to, like, Mr. Steak. The first sizzler that you see on the turnpike.
Yes. Yeah. Nope. We're going to stop here now.
Oh, man. How often has that happened to you?
All the goddamn time.
All the time. I know.
All the time.
Yo.
Okay. Well, let's just cook something at home. Oh, God.
So you drove around wasting gas to finally just let's cook something at home.
Yeah.
Which you probably just should have done in the first place.
Yeah.
Yo, one time I was with this chick, man. We were dating. And she did the same thing. She was like, let's go out and get something to eat. So I'm like, okay, fine, whatever. So we get in the car, right? I'm thinking she already has a place planned out, right? When we got in the car, we're driving. We're going over the goddamn West Springfield Bridge over here.
Yep.
And I go, So where are we going? We're like, you know, where do you want to eat? She goes, I thought you knew where you wanted to eat. I'm like, what? You're the one who said
you
wanted to eat.
Who's driving?
I'm driving. And she was like, oh, well, I thought you knew where you were going already to eat. I'm like, yeah, but we didn't, like, you asked me if I wanted to eat. I said yes. I'm in the car.
You guys didn't discuss it.
No, because I'm like, all right, you know, like, whatever. She's got, you know, she wants to eat somewhere, whatever. And I'm driving. I'm thinking, okay, at some point she's going to tell me where she wants to go. So I get in the car and I just start driving. And I know most of the eatery going out places are, you know, in West Springfield. Trip. Yeah. So she goes, I don't know. I don't know. I kind of want to. I'm like, oh, my God. So then, right, we start going through the options. All right, Chinese, no. Do you want to eat, like, you know, fast food? No. Restaurant? No. You know, like, everything was no. No. Hot dog cart? No. So finally, I, like, kind of like what you did, I was just like, all right. No, nah, fuck it. We're going to go here. We're going to go to this little pub that they serve like shit over there. And she's like, I don't know.
No, we're going.
And I said, all right, then where do you want to go? No. Well, where do you want to go? Like, that's shit again. They do it on purpose. So then I kind of did like how you said. I just turned the car. This is where we going. Fuck it. We go there. We sit down. We eat. The food was, you know, it was okay. It wasn't nothing great, but it was okay. We get in the car, right? We're going back home. And as we're going back home, she says, we should have got Chinese.
It was like a Funny or Die episode.
Oh. I just looked at her. Dude, I wanted to put the car into the back of a semi, man.
That's when the screen goes all black and Porky Pig goes, bitty, bitty, bitty. That's all, folks.
But I bet your Porky Pig knew where to eat.